Caregiver. And accused number two only regrets Putin. The complainants were badly assaulted, kidnapped, intimidated not to report the matter to the police. And without diminishing the seriousness of the accused general conduct, the most appalling act by the accused was to put a living person in a coffin against his will under threats of killing him. The conduct of the accused towards the complainant and the undisclosed black persons who went through the same ordeal goes against the spirit of the Constitution.